hybrid of hybrids, and I think that's what makes it timeless.
Basically, the process was, as Drew played me a demo of Marcando Paso, and I think I recognized something in him. He didn't even recognize it himself, just the badassness of him and that song.
Just real human feelings, like, even this song, it's not, as sad as it may sound, like you're marching, you're trudging through life. Trudging really means you're getting through it. I was trying to think, as a trumpet player, what are the tracks or what are the songs that people remember having trumpet? And I remember all the spaghetti westerns always had like a really cool, crazy trumpet come in. You know, I think of trumpet, I think of cats like Herb Alpert, I think of Miles Davis, you know. And in homage to those guys, I probably did a few things that you could hear and inspirations from them. They're amazing. How could they not inspire me, you know?
It's basically been done here over the last month with no intervention from anybody at all.
Balthazar is the kind of guy that, even though I'm writing a song from the top to bottom, he can always come in and get me out of my own hole. I can get stuck on one little sound for days. For an artist, you will always need somebody like Balthazar around to really guide you into your own self. Not many people can really do that with me.
If you're an Ozo fan, if you're an Azdrew fan, like, this is that dream album. And then throw in Mucho Rido as the fifth. Just a story and a feeling.